known killer continues to serve guests at Angela Channing's Del Oro Spa.
Well, I won't put up with that.
You lied to Barlow!
Of course I lied. I am not about to let Cassandra Wiley come waltz you back into your life.
I could kill you for what you've done to me.
Don't move. Don't you even breathe.
I'm going to win my son back.
I have the impression that Chase and the young Mr. Deering smell blood.
We'll give them blood. Their own.
Whose baby is that, Melissa?
If you come here and accuse my daughter of breaking her marriage vows, you scum, I'm going to kill you.
My husband was unfaithful to me, and there's a woman out there responsible for that. Responsible for all of my pain. Someone has to pay for it.
Realize how far your voice carries.
Around the world, Angela Channing Stavros, and don't you forget it.
Party's over, Channing. Time to say goodnight.
That, Mr. Reardon, is a Gioberti. And I'm dying to find out why she's here.
I hope you don't mind having a new sister in your life.
It'll take a bit of getting used to. I suppose I'll be seeing you at the DeBerce party. Francesca Gioberti is going to be there. Life at Falcon Crest is never going to be the same again.
Angela, there's really no point in fighting this anymore.
I haven't even begun the fight.
You're under arrest for the murder of Dina Wells.
What?
Richard Channing is your son.
For now. But you won't have one night in this house without wondering what I'm up to. And believe me, I'll be up to something. I'll be back. The land. Always the land. People come and go. But the land endures. Toast to you, Falcon Crest, and long may you live.